With COVID-19 vaccination drive in full force across India, a video has surfaced on social media highlighting how the rural population of the country is still hesitant or rather unaware of the importance of getting vaccinated. The video shows an elderly woman hiding behind a drum inside her house during a door-to-door vaccination drive in Uttar Pradesh's Itawa. The incident happened on Tuesday when BJP MLA Sarita Bhadauria arrived at Chandanpur village in Itawa for the vaccination drive along with a health department team. As the team reached Har Devi's house, she first hid behind a door and then took shelter behind a large drum in the house, in a bid to avoid getting vaccinated. The video of the incident shows the woman utterly terrified as she hides behind the drum and refuses to come out. Her family members call her out and urge her, but to no avail. A lady doctor then talks to her and tries to make her understand the situation. "I am a doctor. I am not here to give you an injection. We are here just to speak with you. At least come and listen to your MLA," the doctor says.
"Amma, amma, vaccination wale aaye amma, kahan to kyun? Amma, amma, ite amma,
hai?
Amma, bidhayak ji aaye aapke ghar hai?
Hum to online lag mein amma, hum to aaj mar ta hum bukhar aaye to hum kabhi nahi lag wala la.
Acha amma bahar to aao, amma bahar aao. Acha bidhayak ji bula rahi, bahar aao. Amma bahar aao. Amma bahar aao, bidhayak ji bula rahi.
हम डॉक्टर आपके इंजेक्शन नहीं लगा रहे हैं, बाहर चलो मिलो तो आपको किस क्या बता रही है, सुनो तो कम से कम। डरो बात कर रहे आए
आपने
डर की आप जा रहे
कारण बताओ
कारण बताओ।